never been out here before, come on out, guys and girls, friends and foes, come on out. Milwaukee Avenue is Restaurant Row. It's Restaurant Row, and Serranello's Restaurant, great Italian joint, is in the heart of Restaurant Row. Come on out. Drive safely if you happen to come on out today. Again, the brunch here, we're here every Sunday for Sunday brunch. We start at 11, they get started at 10. We're here till 1, they close out at 2 p.m. The spread is just fantastic. And again, before we get out of here, hopefully we'll get a chance to talk to my man, Mr. McIntyre, Derek McIntyre. He's working. Derek is going to stick his head in real quick before we get to Micah Melikoff.
How you doing, Mr. Melikoff? I'm Derek.
Hi, Derek.
Look at this guy, Derek McIntyre, handling the...
Use our rotation where we can throw different little pieces in there to kind of extend the arms. You know, because last year in the World Series years, we kind of wore their arms
World Series.
Out.
Appreciate it, brother.
And welcome. Guys, have a great day.
My man.
Thank you.
There you go. The hits just keep coming. Micah Melikoff, he's the creator and founder and director of Sungate Center here in the Wheeling area, located right there on the corner of Dundee Road and Milwaukee Avenue, folks. Just actually just east of Milwaukee Avenue right there next to the restaurant. But Michael, thank you so much. We welcome you to the Rewind Sports 60.
Thank you, Jerry.
It is an honor and a pleasure. And let me tell you something. You are just you're certainly a gentleman, and you're very, very dapper. And I got to tell you, when I grow up, I want to be just like you.
Really? It's my pleasure to be here. It's my pleasure to be here.
You are fantastic. And, you know, there's so much to talk about with you, your expertise, not only in the spiritual form, but also in the financial realm. Can you share with our viewers who may not be familiar with you, give a little bit of background about who you are and how you got started. A little bit, you know, about the spiritual aspect, the body, the soul, the mind, how it all came about for you.
Okay, first of all, it's an ancient, we need to be wise to understand our nature, and our nature is to understand our path of life, our designation. And my journey started in East, in India, when was first time I visited India, like 11 years ago. And then I visited again and again and again, and I got an education from there. So on all three continents, I got some education, Western plus Eastern. So I combined together, and now to be astronumerologist, I understand many, many things which not visible for a regular maybe person who doesn't understand what it is. So by date of birth, let's say, I may see many things in a person, especially in my case, my designation, where and how to be. So I acquired that knowledge, and now I transform it into myself and into my, I wouldn't say clients, I would say for my friends, because I do broadcasts all over the world.
Sure.
And I have thousand people who are want to get something different point of view, something different perspective from Western education. And especially regards our body, mind, and soul. So like a top of an iceberg, it's our body,
right?
Material body, and something under the water, what we have, it's our energy field, and it's our soul, especially soul. So, and how to combine that all together. So for 11 years, I developed that field. And I'm do broadcasting all the time, every day, twice, three times a day, and it works because people like it.
Right.
It's a very interesting world we're coming to.
Sure.
And where we are now, because it's a whole different world. Every day something changes, especially after 2012.
Really?
Yeah.
Now it's interesting. You're very astute. An elite mind when it comes to the stock market. And this past week, it was a crazy roller coaster where it dipped 1.70 points and then it rose and then it was fluctuating so much, people didn't know what to do with themselves. Share a little bit about your knowledge regarding the recent movement in the stock market.
Well, see, we live in material world nevertheless.
Mm-hmm.
Regards, we are souls, right?
Right.
So we need to make a foundation for ourselves to pay our duties, to pay our mortgages, our bills, to have kids' education. So that's our material world. Mm-hmm. We need to be healthy, we need to be happy, we need to be everything which is called our job, let's say.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So 21 years ago, I developed my formula how to make money, and I don't want to be in corporate world, me personally.
Right.
Because whatever I can do without anything. I can have my computer, I can have my internet,
mm-hmm.
and understanding the basic what stock market is. In any case, it's not a gamble. As a chess master,
mm-hmm.
It's a combination how to be ahead of your opponent, right?
Right, right.
So, and I understand how it works. So, stock market is driven by very high and very wealthy and very rich forces.
Mm-hmm.
So we need to go with the flow, nothing else.
Okay.
So I have my own concept. I built my own concept based on a universal law. It's a sacred geometry. It's a Fibonacci levels, and that's my hobby, which is to give me freedom and an opportunity to do what I do.
Right.
Without anything. So it's not like a business what I do. I'm helping people. But I need to have a business to provide that education, right?
Right, exactly.
So I've seen everything, and if it started to fall in, I know where it's going to stop, where it's going to reverse.
Mm-hmm.
And personally, I have educational school. I'm a partner of one of the biggest company in the world, Ninja Trader, official partner. So that's how I do stock market.
So really quick, before we take a time out here, would you say that you have a special gift? And if you would say that, when did you realize that you had this special gift or this special talent that you needed to utilize to help others with?
Well, special talent is not a talent as we all understand or gift. It's understanding who we are, understanding our nature, and go with our nature. Because if we're going against, we will stuck and we don't know what to do. If my designation to be a guru, let's say,
right.
I cannot be like manager. It's a planet, and we are under influence of that planet. Everyone is influences us. We need to understand which is main.
But that's my point. And it's I guess it's human nature, but we don't realize that.
Mm-hmm.
You did. It's like you stepped out of yourself and said, it's bigger than me. Many of us walking around don't see it. We have the blinders on like the racehorse.
That's true. Unfortunately, in the Western world, doesn't give an opportunity to think outside of the box.
Mm-hmm.
Just few people can do it. And we know their names, right? So I'm out of the box, and I always been. So that's how I'm teaching people to be happy and wealthy and healthy. So
yes.
That's what I do.
Yes, yes, yes.
And hey, understand nature.
And that's important. And we want you guys to understand nature, and we want you to understand the Rewind Sports 60. Can you hang around for another segment?
Yeah, sure.
He's the man, Michael Melnikoff. He is the creator, founder, and director of Sungate Center right here in the heart of Wheeling, located on the corner of Dundee and Milwaukee Avenue. Folks, we're here at Sirianello's Ristorante Italiano. Come on down here. Brunch is until 2 o'clock. If you miss it, we're here every Sunday. We want you guys to come on down. Don't forget, Valentine's Day, Michael Valentine's Day coming up on Wednesday. Guys, come on down. Check out the website. They got Valentine's dance and dinner right here at Sirianello's. I'm going to take a quick time out. Come on right back and continue our conversation with Michael Melnikoff of the Sungate Center here in Wheeling. More coming up right after this short time out. like that, Michael?
Fantastic. It's like I'm in a show, I'm a real show. Besides Sport Rewind 60.
Michael Melnikoff, he is the director, founder, and creator of the Sungate Center here in Wheeling. Yours truly, Jerry Riles, the fastest 2 hours of sports conversation. This is the Rewind Sports 60. Want you guys to be a part of it. Come on down every Sunday, folks, 11 to 1 p.m. If you miss any portion of the broadcast, you can certainly check us out on Facebook Live. Let your friends know. Share it. Believe me, it's the fastest and hottest growing sports show in the city of Chicago and soon the region and, of course, the country. If you also miss it, we're on Comcast Access on Tuesdays at 6 o'clock in Lake County area, Channel 17. Mark your program right there. Tuesday, 6 p.m., Comcast Access, Channel 17. Wednesday, Channel 19 and 35 at 7 o'clock. Wednesday, 7 o'clock, Channel 19 and 35 in the northern suburbs, the Rewind Sports 60. And before we left, Michael, you had mentioned something about, you know, knowing how people are learning a little bit more about people just simply by, you know, their birthdays. I mean, you and I talked and I shared my birthday with you and you gave me some incredible information about my
You never know, right?
I kind of knew, but I didn't know. I was a horse with the blinders on. Uh-huh. Share with our viewers and our listening audience a little bit more, elaborate when you talk about birthdays and people and their personalities.
See, Jerry, everyone was born here on the earth in a certain day, certain time, and it's not a coincidence. That's a special purpose for each and everyone who are born here. And we need to understand, because we are, like in the previous spot, I talk about influence of planets. So let's say today is Sunday. What is Sunday? It's a sun day. Mm-hmm. And sun is a number one in numerology and astrology. So certain people who are born on the 1st, on 10th, on 19th, and 28th, they have very similar quality. They very well organized. They can do many things. They can run a business. They can take care of many people. They share their warmth. They want to make people happy and then provide this coverage for those people. But they also, in a bad way, in opposite way, then can be, they can have a big ego because they see they are kings and they show it and they are above average something. They feel like that way. Number two, second, I'll be short. It's a Monday. Mm-hmm. So it's a certain clothes you might wear. It's a certain stones you might wear. Because everyone planets reflects here on Earth. It's some precious stone. Mm-hmm. Let's say I have, and you have too. So that, what is a stone? Diamond, right?
Right.
What is the main planet of diamond? Do you know? It's a Venus.
Venus.
So it's a Friday. Friday is a day of planet of Venus. So it's a mostly women's stone, right?
Right, right.
And it needs to be worn on a certain finger, right? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And it gives the best result for to be attractive, women to be attractive to men, mm-hmm. of course, and to get their quality of beauty. So it's a dancing, it's a music. It's just artistic something, skills. Mm-hmm. So that's who are born on 6, 15, and 24.
Okay.
Number 3, for example, I'm born 3. Number 3, it's Jupiter. Mm-hmm. Jupiter is a planet of education.
Okay.
It's a teachers, it's a guru. Mm-hmm. It's that Brihaspati, it calls on the Sanskrit. So it's very interesting and it gives all advices. Mm-hmm. So it's recommended, let's say number 9. Number 9 people who are born on Tuesdays, number 9 is Mars. Mars. Mm-hmm. So people are warriors. They want to win everything. They're going to break everything. They're going to break the wall with their head and then look around and say, I'm hurt everyone, but I don't need it. The door somewhere around the corner, right? So what they need to do? They need to have who? Jupiter?
Yes.
Because Jupiter will tell them, don't break the wall, don't hurt yourself and other people. Go around the corner and you will see exit.
Right.
So that's how it works, see? And number five, it's Mercury. It's Mercury.
Mm-hmm.
The
mm-hmm.
stone is it's green stone. Do you know what's green stone?
The ivory or what is it?
Emerald.
Yes.
So that's how it works. And special quality, it's a manager.
Mm-hmm.
It's just people who may dispatch, who may connect people. They have a sense of humor. They're special people who may do certain job. And understanding that quality, understanding this nature will give best result.
Okay.
So that's how it works.
Okay. And for me again?
You are born on
25.
Five. So it's a special one. It's a special one because number 4, 13, 22, and 31,
mm-hmm.
it's just opposite. It's your number 7, your south pole of moon. So you're connecting to moon.
Okay.
And it's special. You can be, you have skills to define people, their absolute nature. So they cannot fool you.
There you go. You can't
because,
fool me. You can try it, but it won't happen.
It's absolutely not. You can't. You will figure it out absolutely right. Nature, and you cannot be fooled.
There you go. Michael, you're the man. Definitely. Real quick before we get out of here, this is the man. He's the man on the street. Marty B joining us here at the Rewind 460. What's up, Marty?
Hey, good morning, Jerry. Good morning, Michael. Terrific.
My name's Jerry.
In the interest of time to our viewership, I'm going to get right into my pertinent message of the day.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
We're getting the countdown. The hits just keep coming, ladies and gentlemen. We want you guys to come on out. This is the Rewind Sports 60. Michael, any final thoughts? If people are interested in getting in contact with you, can they find you on the website? Can they find you on the radio show? How do they get a hold of you at the Sungate Center?
Well, the easiest way to find us, it's Sungate Center.
Mm-hmm.
At gmail.com or sungatescenter.com.
Okay, www.sungates, and that's with an S, Sungate.
S at the end, yes.
S at the end, sungatescenter.com. Michael, thank you so very much for joining us on the Rewind Sports 60. We're going to have you back, that's for sure. Marty B., any last thoughts, any last words for our listeners,
Jerry,
and viewers out there?
I want to congratulate you and Danny and Jason. I understand that week by week, our viewership is growing.
Yes. And we got to thank you guys out there for supporting us. And again, share this link. Let people know on Facebook Live where to find us. It's the Rewind Sports 60 every Sunday, 11 to 1 p.m. right here at Serenello's Restaurant Italiano here in Wheeling. Guys, have a fantastic Sunday. Stay safe, stay dry, stay warm. We'll talk to you guys next week. Take care, everybody.